Sai van Wermerskerke. Morgen naar Dordrecht. De vorige keer dat jullie daar speelden, was je nog wel aardig populair.
Ja, yeah, it is. I didn't expect that that much people remember me and say sushi and it was nice.
Wat betekent SC Dordrecht voor jou als club?
It's kind of my memorable team. Yeah, because I started professional season there. So it's kind of a special club for me.
Is het een soort tweede familie voor je?
Yeah, it's kind of, but it's also feel like that in the Cambuur as well, yeah.
Toen jullie daar waren, wonnen jullie makkelijk met 3-0. Hoe kijk jij nu naar die play-offs?
Yeah, we won 3-0, but always play-off is difficult. And away game and many supporters gonna come. Of course, Dordrecht played well against NEC last game, so it's gonna be a little bit difficult. But we have a confidence now. We are winning 6 games now, so it's gonna be alright, I think.
Hoe leven die play-offs bij jullie in de groep?
Of course, not easy ploeg. Yeah, like we are standing A group, right? Yeah, it's not easy, but. Yeah, we have a good team and a good squad, so it's gonna be alright.
Het heeft lang geduurd voor jullie voor die play-offs hebben geplaatst. Nu zijn jullie daar. Gaan jullie dan ook voor die promotie naar de Eredivisie?
Tuurlijk. I wanna go, so we're gonna do it.
Is dat een droom, de Eredivisie voor jou?
Droom?
Dream?
Oh yeah, of course, yeah. As a professional player, everyone play there. And my debut game was also in the Eredivisie. And I still want to get that experience again, so of course.
Wat verwacht jij morgen van die wedstrijd in Dordrecht? Verwacht jij net zo'n ontvangst als een paar weken terug voor jezelf?
I think it's gonna be a not easy game, but of course we're gonna win. And we're gonna get happy result and then back to the Cambuur.
And afterwards, also selfies. And so with the Dordrecht supporters?
I don't know next time, tomorrow, because last time I did already. Yeah, of course, if they give me the respect, but I did already last time and the playoff, now is a playoff, so we will see what's gonna happen. I don't know yet.